problem, so I really want to get rid of my previous property. So which we spent like 6 months, more than 6 months, I think. Yeah, it's very difficult at first because I have to get all, I have to get back my ownership. So it's like an ugly battle between me and my brother. So after that, then Sue put on the market, but it's still the way that it's still not smoothly to sell the property. But we worked so hard. So after we've done that, and then we put it in for another 1031 exchange, and then she looked carefully for each property for me. So I'm very grateful that finally we found this place. Yeah, very grateful and appreciate it. And also I remember that every time something important to come out, I was in Osaka. I have to wake up, I'm like, I have to do all the paperwork and whatever, like middle of the night. Yeah, twice already. So yeah.
So you got through a lot of situation with family. But you want me to sell. Face a lot of challenges because the title is cloudy, and in order to clear the title to sell, we need to look for four people in order to get they signed off, because they signed the quit claim deed. But however, in order when we sell, we need to do the affidavit, the certificate, to be ensure that was done correctly, properly. And the challenge was, of the four people, she doesn't even know them, because that was the property was inherited from her mom. And her mom had passed away a year before that. The goal is to get her out of the previous property, which is very bad condition, bad tenant, the wrong location, and the goal is to replay the to do the 1031 exchange for her to get a better property with the right location, with positive cash flow, and easy tenant. So by doing that, we first have to sell the home. With the other property we have, which is a challenge that I should tell you. So it took us 3-4 months to track people down, and in order to get the title clear, that went through a lot. We just she go through a lot of emotion. So many times we want to quit because we found people, but sometimes people give us difficult because they didn't know her. So after 4 months of long process, we able to sell the property.
More than 4 months, actually.
Yeah, started. Because we kind of took off the market for a while because we couldn't find people. We have buyer ready to go.
We called off.
Yeah, but we couldn't transfer the title. So I've been through, I work with title company. I track the seller down, all that stuff, and able to help her to close. And then we able to take another, you know, few months to get her this property, moving from city of Huntington Park. And we able to buy her this triplet in
Alhambra. And also another one in Ontario too, yeah. So it's all two together.
And for this property, not only we got 60,000 under the appraisal value, we able to get $15,000 back for the seller in terms of credit for fixing her place, and we have very positive income after she pay off everything. She still have.
She's the one who handle everything, so I have no idea. I didn't come here until like last Sunday, right?
And you have learned.
I have
a
no
lot,
idea.
Right?
Yeah, I have no idea where is location.
She learned from a person who know nothing about investment to a landlord.
Yeah.
With good tenants.
No, I'm play a lot of multiple, but I'm not saying I'm able to buy everything, whatever
I
pass it on, and she have I advise her the ability to check with her own accountant, tax accountant, lawyer, to protect her property. Put her property after we close, put it in LLC, so she have been very excellent.
Yeah, she found me a good management company as well.
And I found her property management company. I advise her with a lawyer. I just not advise her.
We spend so much time.
I connect her to become not knowing anything about real estate or investment to become an expert one day. And yeah. She was so grateful that she planned to study her master in business law.
Yeah, business law.
So she said, help advise other people how yeah. to, you know, go through the challenge, difficult, become, you know, someone with very knowledge about law. So that's what her passion right now. I mean, a lot of times she goes through the emotion when the challenge faces her, and so many times we want to quit.
That's, yeah, so if you ask me to say that again, it's really bad, so yeah. I don't really. To me, I'm a very simple-minded person. I just say that trust her. Just trust her 100%, so she will guide you through to the end, and then you will see the great result at the end.